Zach Galifianakis was born in Wilkesboro, North Carolina, to Mary Frances Cashin, who owned a community arts center, and Harry Galifianakis, a heating oil vendor. His father is of Greek descent and his mother is of mostly English and Scottish ancestry. Zach moved to New York City after failing his last college class by 1 point. Zach got his start performing his brand of humor in the back of a hamburger joint in Times Square. He toured the country, performing in coffee shops and universities. After more than a decade performing stand-up and making both television and film appearances, Zach broke through to wider recognition with his co-starring role as Alan Garner in the comedy mega-hit, The Hangover 2009. Later that year, he played a large role in the CGI-heavy kids movie, G-Force 2009, and then appeared in memorable supporting parts in the films, Up in the Air 2009, as a laid-off employee, Youth in Revolt 2009, as a loutish stepfather, and Dinner for Schmucks 2010, as one of the title characters. More recently, he co-starred with Keir Gilchrist in the teen dramedy, It's Kind of a Funny Story 2010, with Robert Downey Jr. in the road trip comedy, Due Date 2010, and alongside Will Ferrell in the political spoof, The Campaign 2012. He also voiced Humpty Dumpty in the animated film Puss in Boots 2011, and reprised his character in both The Hangover Part 2 2011 and The Hangover Part 3 2013. In 2014, he appeared in the winner of the Academy Award for Best Picture, Birdman or The Unexpected Virtue of Ignorance 2014, and in 2016, he starred in the comedies Masterminds 2016 and Keeping Up with the Joneses 2016, released 3 weeks apart. When not performing and acting, Zach spends time at his home in the mountains of his native North Carolina, where he hopes to open a writer's retreat on a completely self-sustained farm.